Hello, Zeta here, and welcome back to Planet Crafter. So, what is the next unlock? Oh, in 5 million DM. Get the next backpack. Cooling reactor is gonna take a while. So, yeah, we mostly have the ore extractor. Uses up 24 energy. Pretty high. I might actually put it down in that area over there at the aluminum. But first, let's do the print, code, mapping, and shredding machine. Oh, I think that's the delete, basically the trash can. So, what do we need for this? So, we need 2 osmium, iridium rod, copper alloy, aluminum, and titanium. And I'm gonna store this stuff first. Put this that in there. We have some magnesium. And we should probably keep some food on us. I think I could go back into that cavern. Oh, it's over there. I want to go further up. Now we have the jetpack, it should be possible to go there. Also, I see a chest. Oh, a bunch of titanium. I'll gladly take that. Okay. What a loop. Wait for a bit. So much faster. Yeah, this is full of aluminum. Wanted to go. We can't get high enough. At least not without building. Actually, we should be able. Some reason always tries to pull it backward. Not really acting correctly. Now we can just walk up on. Should be able to walk up on that. For some reason it powered. Oh, we need to jump up. Because they should have a bunch of stuff on there. Also way on one of the ledges. Once we actually get through all of the... I just see one problem. Oxygen. Oh, up down. Yep. We're on the other side again. Can I make... Yeah, I have enough. That's kind of close. That... This is what I meant with super alloy. Should be all kinds of random items on the ground, and mostly super alloy. Another ship. Add in mushrooms. Think this. All the super alloy. And this is completely filled up with all kinds of good. Oh, there's even more of these. Dump another titanium. Take all those chips. Wouldn't be a really useful upgrade chips in. Let's that thing. Get this. Titanium is way more important. And some silicon. That's a massive guess. What is this? Oh, it's just on the back on this thing. Now I know where that is. It should be easy to get that area. Go back. Got a really decent haul. What are the things I do? Like, oh, we need way more super alloy. The launching thing. Oh, I didn't know titanium was me. Sort this. Unsecured. One iridium rod. Titanium and osmium. I see two osmium. So basically, your osmium supplies are gone. And you have some bioplastics. And let's unpack the. What's this? Torch. Area lamp and mining speed. Now, torch did to buy sulfur and magnesium. Sulfur. Get way more. That. Don't care for this one. Pick the K3 mining speed. Super alloy and the silicon. Get the next one. Not gonna make it. Oh, now we need another super alloy. Because I used the other one up. We do have a lot of iron on them. Titanium. Generate another one. Oh. Okay. What is our power usage? We still have 50 left. And where I want to build is over there. I know there's a place where uranium spawns, but where there's like a bunch of uranium all over the place. There was something with this area as well. Remember what it was. Well, there's one way to figure out what this is. Oh, it's aluminum. That's it tells you underneath. I actually don't remember it doing that. Oh well. At least we have a way to generate a bunch of aluminum. Then I actually don't know where the uranium area is. Unless that also generates some of it. Oh, there's a cave somewhere. But I don't know where it is. Probably also want to put one down in the Osmium. Let's put this one down for now. That's iron. Oh, you have water on us. Let's get that other chest. Basically, just behind this this contraption. Watch the super toy. That bag wasn't activated. Not really. So I can get a bunch of super alloys. Great. And we just launch this all up. Oh wait, you can actually... Oh, you can't go further, this just deconstruct. And we not have the D2 chip. Crazy how much many resources are in. There's a bunch more on these edges. Yeah, well, even if you do have a jetpack, you can still drop down like crazy. But yeah, these patches are full of super alloy. Down on the jetpack, but it's just my keyboard not functioning. Let's stop for a second, unless it's when I hit something. That's fine. I don't know why I didn't want to activate at all. It doesn't mean that I need to. I didn't even know you could get a teat on that. Sulfur, osmium, so we need to go to the sulfur area. That's most of the other stuff. And then also get... Goodbye. But... Yeah, get the osmium and then also pull down the miner. One of the super alloys. I meant it. One aluminum, one titanium. One aluminum. I think. Probably put away our uranium. And we do still have water on us. So that was in the... In a way I should probably have taken like both of the resources with me. But both the... place to them. I'm pretty sure if you put the mine into that osmium area, It will actually generate Osmium. Oh, I can't actually get up there. But I got stuck on the edges. Oh yeah, it's almost completely done. One sulfur. Probably want this. Yeah, see it stopped? I can't use it. I think it keeps in a jumping state. Because I hit the ground somehow. But in a certain way. I think that's what's happening. I need two more osmium. Oh yeah, this is slowly disappearing. At the start of this cave, I want to put the osmium miner down. I kind of feel like you that. Because there's not much. Oh, I just unlocked that. There's not much that osmium in. What does it tell me? Because power went out. That. Only got two more out of it. Should I do need for sulfur? And I'm pretty sure there's another. Okay, this is a really neat area though. They need to have two. One iron. One. Have enough. Well, there's a really neat thing about this area. Still in here. Probably here. At least this. We actually have enough oxygen. That's a really fun thing about this one. Make it so you can't see. Where is it? It's still in. Also, there's also super yellow in there. There should be a cave here somewhere. And because I saw this area, I was like, oh yeah, there's a hidden cave here somewhere. Potentially made so you can see. This is like the edge of this area though. But you can't get past that wall. Well, so much for alloy that you don't need them. Pretty sure one of the other osmium areas is in. I say to move. Here it is. Osmium. Kind of a pain in the ass because you can literally just walk past this and just never know it's here. And this seems to have way more osmium than the other area. Go back. Now I can actually see them. So what is in? Oh, the super toy. I'll drop the silicon. I do want urine. probably get that effect. I think there's like multiple location area as well. But yeah, this used to be one of the starting locations. And that's one of the reasons why I know it's here. Yeah, power's gonna be a massive pain in the ass to deal with for a while. So we need another nuclear reactor. Oh wait, wait, I'm going the opposite direction where I need to go. Actually an area further down there. Also, that is one eerie looking planet, and it's dark as hell at the moment. Oh yeah, we should have an upgraded light. Oh, it will. It acted to going up and down. That's why it turned off a few times. Oh, it's because I was looking down. Because I did this. That's why it turned off. Kind of annoying. Still haven't tried to do something with this. Oh, I do need the bio lab as well. Requirement 14 power. Not that great. Get the non-utility boots and map information rocket. The powder. Don't look something I can't make yet. We have so much of the super alloy. We have the osmium. Biggest issue is power. One of the rods at the moment, and we might need to make those this thing launch platform alloys, titanium. What's the power usage? 55 power per second. I need one more super alloy on me and a. Oh, two water bottles. That should be outside. But this one. There's a sheer amount of power necessary. And uranium is not the easy thing to get at the moment. Yeah, now everything should be in. Holy. Not done yet. Oh, we're in the liquid water, not at the lakes yet. Next, the reactor requires 1.5. The megapascals pressure. So that's gonna take it. Unless we upgrade the pressure. We'll do. it 100. Get the next drill. Or, oh, it's with the heat. But we'll need the T4 heat. This requires a few. I don't need a way to just generate this amount of power quickly. Yak lands. I can eat. Dump all of this stuff in. We have the osmium, or cobalt. Other one will be price 34. Yeah, I think the easiest way is just to make the platform. The iron 3 titanium. Super alloy. Problem is, this might turn off the power again. And I do not have the uranium. Let's see, make another one. I'm still on. I don't like the swing of music. Teleports you up. Yes, map information rocket. You can actually make a map and send a rocket to get the information. Kind of neat. Tracks iridium asteroids. No, this one, uranium. Oh, Lily is one, just a rocket engine. Super alloy. And 3 cobalt. And cobalt is all over the place. And that should make a meteor storm activate with the uranium in it. Take that first. Other one somewhere in storage. What did I need? A super alloy. I'm gonna make pain in the end. Not a lot. Rocket engine will be painting. Was it 3 cobalt? We need to do this. Well, it's really expensive. And if there's, we can do it the other way, it's probably way more effective. Don't need this many resources to do it. And there's rocket. Launch to space. Comes, it should probably go down and not be out here in the open. One of these hits us, we're probably dead. Now the biggest thing is where it's gonna drop. I'd be close to impossible. This Doesn't trick it yet. Or the event is not triggering. Will trigger eventually. But there's like a massive delay in it. Bunch of it. What's the power usage? Still have the two solar panels on top. Like a fraction of the power that the nuclear reactor is doing. First reactor is massive amounts. Oh well. Now let's actually end the episode. Thank you for watching. The next one.